Hello everyone, my name is October Raven, and the name of the game is Baldur's Gate 3. Don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, and obey. So, continuing sort of where we left off.
Open up.
Was that the demon dude, by the way? Well, I guess not.
Hey, ho.
Eager for battle. A small hurdle.
Pick this lock.
All right. What now? How much further can I go? Things on my mind.
Unworthy of dark cloak. Unworthy of dark fur. Unworthy.
There's something strange about the vermin in this place. Can't put my finger on what, though.
Oh, come on! That's some bullshit.
Isn't merely territorial, it's proud. This place means a great deal to it. The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant.
Why is this place so important?
We've always been here. It's ours. We watch over it. You do not belong.
A rat with delusions of grandeur. A bit like the gods themselves.
Leave. Away. My nest. My dog.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Even the rat. A place of offering to the Dark Lady. May she embrace the entire world.
A pleasurable shiver runs down your spine. You feel as if you've unburdened a troubling thought and forgotten it forever. Contented emptiness.
Don't mind if I do.
We got here.
Mm-hmm.
Walking through the double locked doors is...
It will happen.
A lot on my mind. And well, in it. At the ready.
I don't have much spells left. I don't have any spells at all left, actually.
Blackets will be done.
Why do I have disadvantage against it? Can I jump there?
Time to press ahead.
That was pretty easy.
Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
Artemis is back earlier in the gauntlet. Alright, we don't need to go back then. We don't need to do all that.
Feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
Let's have a look. Here goes nothing.
Well, don't close the doors. I said don't close the doors! What's this door about?
Blackest will be done.
All right, let's try one more time. Booyah!
Ahead. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Infernal iron.
Hiding here.
All right, let's save just in case.
Let's see what this does.
Fight a displacer beast. Pretty sure that's what I saw earlier.
Chambers of Penance.
Display. It is clear the victim suffered greatly before dying and being put on show.
Let's take a long rest. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need a fight after this.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Let's not use this, I just realized how bad it is. actually easier way to do this. Could be useful.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Oh, action, not reaction.
Well, well, well.
So what else can we get? Let's see, latest. That could be useful.
To have a word.
I don't believe it. They can't be.
Breathe, child. Resist not the winds of change. Let them carry thee.
No.
Listen. Dost thou not hear this? Where creation meets ruin, where mourning meets midnight.
Soulless, tangled in shadow. Arabella's magic, wild as cursed briar. Her
talent is now yours, too.
The girl must learn the ways of the arcane, but she shan't remain here.
Where will she go, then?
The weave knows her purpose. It will guide her plainly, if she listens. Arabella holds a power beyond reckoning. That of the decaying forest and the seedling that bore it. But it is unbalanced. Her yoke is already heavy. If she walks thy path, it will surely break. Arabella will depart once thou dost leave these accursed lands. She will find her way safe. Thus, it is fated.
Omen, you're making me leave.
Fear not, girl. Abandon not the weave, and it shall not abandon thee.
You can trust Withers.
I...
You feel her grief fade as if it were your own. There is a lightness in her now, veiling the sorrow within, soothing it.
Is that my future? Is that why they died?
It is.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Bowman, for being nice. If there are people like you around, perhaps everything will be all right.
Nobody else wants to talk, so let's go to bed. Crit crab. All right, let's do this.
Something else, most bitter by the fear stick. Cherries,
I don't know what you mean.
Lies. My nose would recognize him anywhere. That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me.
He wants you dead.
Where is he? Spit it out. Now.
Tell him or don't. It doesn't matter. So long as you grant me the killing blow.
Where's the big one?
Need to stay focused.
Ah, shit, I did that wrong. All right, let's try that again. Damn, you're all here, okay. Alright.
Heading out.
What? No! I didn't... There really needs to be a cancel button for that shit.
On my way.
Holy shit. What do you know?
Only this Raphael. That perfume tricks the spirit.
Careful. I'm not sure we want Raphael as an enemy.
If you could speak, then.
Damn it, okay.
On the move.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Under their noses.
Ha ha!
What should I do?
A little help, please.
Alright, let's get a potion of speed out of the way. Where is it?
Let's end this.
Who's got my potions of speed again? No, no. Also, go get this Carlac.
Where do I go from here?
Right, so first order of business. Damn it. Alright, fine. Set a fireball. To fire damage, damn it.
Knees high.
Son of a bitch!
On my way.
Damn it!
Got to focus.
feel good.
Damn it! So we gotta deal with these displacer beasts. Alright. Let me go to the bathroom and then think of how else we can do this. So let's try this again.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
What do you...
Only then, Raphael. That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me.
Tell him, or don't. It doesn't.
If you won't speak, Baldur.
My faith will protect me. Victory awaits.
Fuck yes.
Come on, Karlak. Show him who you are.
Form up ranks! Don't let anything get past you!
Speed. Alright, you wanna play that game?
What now? fury. I am death.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Let's go. Incoming.
Ah, bull!
Can't afford to let up. Moving.
Huh. What about my other options here? What are my other options here?
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Damn it.
Go on.
Concentrate.
Take it.
Damn it! That didn't... Fuck! Damn it, 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 damn it.
To do it.
Ah, fuck me.
Hammer's gonna fall.
Well, so much for peace. Swift and lethal. Nothing important is ever easy. need to find a way forward. Make way.
My turn.
Invisibility. I have an invisibility, I'm sure.
Bye forever, pal. In position. Boots have seen everything. Jimmy on the go.
Ready.
Nothing.
going.
Lay down later. Very well.
Heating up. Got it. Making me sweat.
I will ascend. Make way!
Better to hide than fight sometimes. On I go. Time to rest. Don't waste a step. Just a brief respite.
All right. Now, let's go back.
Thank you.
blood.
I'm ready.
Is my happy place. My little trick. In here. Light on my feet.
be shy. If you insist.
Take this way.
Positioning. I relish our time.
You won't stop me yet.
Might be useful.
Here.
something to ask?
This is the path of heroes. Your feet sully it.
All right. Well, it's almost time to call it a session, but... Well, it is actually time to call it a session, but...
Anything of use?
Well-chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground. A cavalcade of nasty smells rises from the corpse. But one of them is familiar. The prickling, metallic whiff of magic. Fresh bite marks, an old puncture wound, and a faint pulse of something not entirely natural.
Let's check this magic meat.
The meat is oozing, but not with blood. It's been dosed with a potion.
And Bard Boots Boo. Boo Ray. But it looks like that's everything to do in Gauntlet of Shar other than going to the Gauntlet of Shar. So, with that in mind, let's do Haiku the Stream. Haiku the Stream is Baking Hot Cockrow, a mad plump dog paddles above the puppy. And that's going to be it for now. I'll probably do some later, but explore a bit, make some potions, and then until then, later. Oh, I'd make dinner.